Okay, that says why did Bipin Babu hesitate to visit Mr. Mukherjee? Why did he finally decide to phone him? क्या है आंसर इसका?
मांगनी क्वेश्चन।
तो आंसर बता दो जल्दी से।
मांगनी क्वेश्चन।
काम Bipin Babu.
Seven 7:30. Bipin Babu's servant came and announced, important. Bipin Babu knew that Chunni had come home. Chunni Lal had been in school with him. He had been having a rough time lately and had been coming to see him about a job. Bipin Babu knew it was possible to do anything for him and in fact told him so. But Chunni kept turning up like bad pain. Bipin Babu sent words that not only was it not possible for him to see Chunni now, but not in several weeks. But as soon as servants stepped out of the room, it struck Bipin Babu that Chunni might remember something about the 58th trip. There was no harm in asking him. Bipin Babu worried down his
So meanwhile, while he was in his bed and he was thinking over the fact of that moment, he was still trying to recollect it. But in that moment of time, Chunni Babu, he came in and the servant informed that there is a person he needs to meet him. So Bipin Babu was in no mood of meeting Chunni Babu, and at one point of time he has discarded him. Yani unhone ek baar milne se mana kar diya, but again he kept on meeting him. Like Chunni kept on turning up like a bad penny. Jaise ki koi khota sikka hota hai na, he kept coming. In the same way he kept visiting him. So Bipin Babu, he sent a word to the servant that he would not be available, but not in several weeks. So वो कहते हैं कि अभी इतने दिनों तक वो मिल नहीं सकते. But as soon as the servant stepped out of the room, it struck Bipin Babu that Chunni might remember something about the 58 trip. So there was no harm in asking him. तो उन्हें याद आता है he would be a person whom he could ask whether he remember that trip of 1958. So he was just inquiring again him. He sent the word and he himself moved out of his room. Your the next anybody? Shashank या देवांश कोई भी पढ़ो. शशांक पढ़ो. शशांक को मैंने बोला है.
Yes ma'am. Bipin Babu hurried down the stairs and to the living room. Chunni was about to leave, but seeing Bipin Babu appear, he turned round hopefully. Bipin Babu didn't hear about the push. Listen Chunni, I want to ask you something. You have a good memory and you have just seen me off and on for a long time. Just throw your mind back and tell me, did I go to Ranchi in 58? Chunni said, 58? It must have been 58 or was it 59? You are sure that I go to Ranchi? Chunni's look of amazement was not unmixed with worry. Do you mean you have doubts about having gone to all? Did I go? Do you remember clearly? Chunni sat down on the sofa, fixed Bipin Babu's with a long time hard stare and said, Bipin, you have taken two drugs or something. As far as I know, you have a clean record where such things are concerned. I know that old friendships don't mean much to you, but at least you have a good memory. You can't really mean that you have forgotten about the Ranchi trip. Bipin Babu had to turn away from Chunni's incredulous stare.
Okay, fine. Here the next, what happens next? Chunni said
that when Bipin Babu was that did I went to Ranchi in 1958, Chunni said that was it 58 or you went to Ranchi in 59? Bipin Babu asked that are you sure that I went to Ranchi? So Chunni was very amazed and asked that you are having a good memory and how can you forget all the thing and about the Ranchi trip?
So he went up to Chunni, Chunni Babu, वो Chunni के पास खुद जाते हैं instead of his servant and he went to him and asked him whether he has been to that place or not or does he remember the whereabouts of 1958, उनको वो याद है. So Chunni says that have you forgotten about your trip to Ranchi and Bipin, have you taken any drugs or something? वो कहते हैं has he taken any something, is he into drugs? So as far as I know, you had a clean record where such things were concerned. I know that old friendships don't mean too much to you, but at least you had a good memory and you can't really mean that you have forgotten about the Ranchi trip. So he says that he proved, that means Bipin Babu has proved himself to be a not a worthy friend and he has forgotten about their old friendship. But has he forgotten about that trip? has forgotten his old friendship with Chunni Lal and what all the sort of relationship they shared. But has he forgotten that incident when he was in that place? So again, he was in utter state of shock. Okay, Bipin Babu ko, he realized that he has missed an important event of his life. So Bipin Babu had to turn away from Chunni's incredulous tale. Incredulous, yani ki unbelievable. Yani ki Chunni was just staring at him unbelievably. He couldn't believe that he has forgotten that trip to Ranchi. Next one, padega Devansh, are you there? Devansh?
Yes, ma'am.
After Devansh.
Ma'am, kahan se
padega? Do you remember what my last job was?
Yes, ma'am. Do you remember what my last job was? Asked Chunni Lal. Of course, you worked in a travel agency. You remember that and you don't remember that it was I who fixed up your railway booking for Ranchi. I went to the station to see you off. One of the fans in your compartment was not working. I got an electrician to fix it. Have you forgotten everything? Whatever is the matter with you? You don't look too well. You know, Bipin Babu sighed and shook his head. I believed working too hard, he had to last. Must be the reason. Must see about consulting specialties.
Specialist,
क्या होता है
स्पेशलिस्ट?
मैम स्क्रीन थोड़ी नीचे है ना. डाउटलेस इट इज अ बिपिन्स कंडीशन विच मेड Chunni Lal लीव विदाउट मेंशनिंग एनीथिंग अबाउट द जॉब. परेश चंदा was a young physician with a pair of bright eyes and a sharp nose. He became thoughtful when he heard about Bipin Babu's symptoms. Look, Dr. Chanda said Bipin Babu desperately, who must cure me of this horrible illness. I can't tell you much affecting my work.
So, do you remember what my last job was? So, Chunni said, what was his last job? Chunni's last job kya hoti hai? Then he said that he worked for a travel agency. Wo travel agency mein kaam karte the. So, wo kehte hai, you remember all that things and I have been to that station on and off. But now you have forgotten that very incident of 1958 where he has booked all his railway bookings and he again mentions an event ki wahan pe inke compartment mein the fan was not working and he called upon an electrician to got it fixed. So he says that have you forgotten about everything, jitna bhi event hua, have you forgotten about everything? But unless that means he remembers what job he goes into. Hana Chunni uske pehle kya job karte the? Now he might be a jobless man, but earlier he was working in a travel agency. So Bipin Babu sighed and shook his head. Sighed yani ki taking deep breath. So I have been working too hard, he said at last. That must be the reason, must see about a consulting a specialist. So kehte hain ki I have been busy in my firm, jo bhi unka business hai. He has been working hard. So he need to take some rest and he need to consult a specialist. So doubtless it was Bipin Babu's condition which made Chunni leave without mentioning anything about a job. So baad mein wo Chunni Lal, he came there for a purpose, but he left Bipin Babu at his own stake instead of mentioning his problems. Jo bhi unke sath problem ho rahi thi, he didn't mention now. So Paresh Chanda was a young physician yani ki doctor with a pair of bright eyes and a sharp nose. He became thoughtful when he heard about Bipin Babu's symptoms. Look, Dr. Chanda, said Bipin Babu desperately. You must cure me of this horrible illness. I can't tell you how it's affecting my work. So, humko pura incident batate hain ki in that year 1958, he doesn't remember. that particular incident that he has given to Raji. Then again it was a amazement to Dr. Chanda. उन्होंने कभी भी ऐसा कोई भी केस हैंडल नहीं किया होता है वेयर अ पर्सन हैज दिस काइंड ऑफ लैप्स ऑफ मेमोरी कि उनको केवल एक इंसिडेंट याद नहीं आ रहा है बाकी सब याद आ रहा है. ठीक है, सो इट वॉज अ डिफरेंट केस. नेक्स्ट कौन पढ़ेगा?
मैम मेरी.
हाँ तनु.
मैम मेरी
तनु. तनु पहले फिर जॉनी. हाँ लेट तनु रीड देन जॉनी. डॉक्टर चंदा शू की सेड. आपको स्क्रीन दिख रही है ना?
यस मैम.
अच्छा ठीक है पढ़ो.
डॉक्टर
चंदा शू की सेड. क्या
वेंकट
आर यू
सेइंग समथिंग?
अच्छा ठीक है तनु रीड.
What Mr. Chaudhary, he said I never had to deal with a case such as yours. Frankly, this is quite outside my field of experience. But I have one suggestion. I don't know if it will work, but it's worth a try. It can do no harm. Vipin Babu leaned forward initially. As far as I can make out, said Dr. Chanda, and I have think you're of the same opinion. You must have been to Ranji, but due to some unknown reason, the entire episode has slipped out of your mind. What I suggest is that you go to Ranji once again. The sight of the place may remind you of your trip. This is not impossible. More than that, I cannot do at the moment. I am prescribing a nerve tonic and a
tranquilizer.
Sleep is essential, or the symptoms will get more pronounced. Bipin Babu felt somewhat better the next morning after breakfast. He ran up his office, gave some instructions and then procured a first class ticket for Ranji for the same evening.
Okay. So Dr. Chanda said that he has never encountered such an incident where such a case where a person has lapse of memory, even he has forgotten that particular incident. So he says that the case is quite new to him. So as far as I can make out, Dr. Chanda said, I think you are of the same opinion. You must have been to Ranchi, but due to some unknown reason, the entire episode has slipped out of your mind. वो कहते हैं कि मैं भी यही सोच रहा हूँ कि you have been that place before, but due to your restless work, आपके पास क्या mute yourself. किसका? हाँ तो वो कहते हैं बिकॉज ऑफ सम रेस्टलेस रीजन यू माइट हैव फॉरगॉटन इट, या आप इतने बिजी रहते हो. सो आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट यू नीड टू गो टू दैट प्लेस वंस अगेन. आप एक बार उसको फिर से विजिट करो, देन यू माइट बी रिकलेक्टिंग ऑल दोज प्रीवियस इवेंट्स. तब आपको सारे प्रीवियस इंसिडेंट याद आ जाएंगे, वेदर यू हैव बीन टू दैट प्लेस और नॉट. एंड ही प्रिस्क्राइब्ड हिम सम नर्व टॉनिक एंड ट्रैंक्विलाइजर्स. ट्रैंक्विलाइजर्स क्या होते हैं? लाइक स्लीपिंग पिल्स, जो कि उनको स्ट्रेस कम करने के लिए दिया जाता है, दैट आर कॉल्ड ट्रैंक्विलाइजर्स. सो वो कहते हैं आपको स्लीप इज वेरी मच रिक्वायर्ड एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, यू नीड टू टेक अप दीज मेडिसिन एंड सम स्लीप. सो बिपिन बाबू फेल्ट समवॉट बेटर नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग एंड आफ्टर ब्रेकफास्ट ही रैन ऑफ हिज ऑफिस एंड गेव सम इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड देन प्रोक्योर्ड यानी ही गॉट अ फर्स्ट क्लास टिकट फॉर रांची फॉर द सेम इवनिंग. तो वो उसी दिन शाम को रांची के लिए जाते हैं. समझ में आया इतना? ठीक है. सो हु वॉज चुनीलाल? वॉट डिड ही वॉन्ट फ्रॉम बिपिन बाबू?
मे आई टेल?
हाँ
अंकिल आई टेल.
हाँ वन बाय वन. वन बाय
again.
Next I lost your audio there, somebody else. Chunnilal was his friend and he kept visiting him because he was in utter need of money. He wanted some job. Next, why was Dr. Chanda puzzled? What was the unusual about Bipin Babu's loss of memory? Dr. Chanda, why the case was quite strange to Dr. Chanda? Why? Anybody? Devansh, Devansh ko samajh mein aaya ki nahi? Devansh, are you there? देवांश क्या वो देवांश आप पढ़ाई नहीं कर रहे हो? देवांश है ओके श्रेया आप बताओ
for Dr. Chanda.
Now let's come to part 4. Kaun padega?